Thank you so much for the readings on liberty tonight, something the whole of mankind is seeking. Thank God for his ever-present protection. I had to travel over the holiday, and because of the truth of ever-present harmony, which I have learned to accept as the reality through Christian Science, I was able to reassure myself with understanding that God was protecting everyone. On the road, I was able to keep my thought on God, and that to know that he is at the wheel of every other person's car. There were many trucks and so on, but I so appreciate the sense of calm that I felt through the travel back and forth, and for the harmonious interaction with everyone we met. Truly God rules, and when we make the truth of his omnipresence, omnipotence, omniscience, and omniaction our starting point in everything in our lives, we surely get the great benefits. I am so grateful for everything I have learned through Christian Science, especially since I came to Plainfield, for God's grace, for Mrs. Eddie, for all the suffering to give this to the whole world. So grateful for all the testimonies and happy to be here tonight.